Good morning, CHS.
These are your student announcements for Thursday, April 20th, 2023.
I'm Jalen Anderson.
And I'm Landon Soul.
The lunch menu for today is
pizza calzone served with
pears.
Student council will be selling popsicles all week during lunches for $1 each.
Rad!
Attention, juniors and seniors.
The time has finally come. Prom tickets are now on sale.
Tickets will be sold during both lunches.
As a reminder, you must have the following items complete prior to buying your ticket.
1. Google form filled out. Check your email or scan the QR code on one of the prom posters.
2. All dues and fines must be paid. See Mrs. James or Mrs. N for questions.
3. You must have a signed permission slip turned into the office. Extra forms are available on the racks outside the office. Guest forms are also available.
4. Bring your $55 in cash or check made to Chesaning High School to buy a ticket to the biggest event of the year. The next Key Club meeting is today, Thursday, April 20th, in room 402.
Please bring a friend to complete the current bag project.
Our last meeting will be Wednesday, May 3rd.
Also, as a reminder, if you have done outside community service, please complete a blue slip and turn it into Miss N or Miss Keenan ASAP.
Both of these meetings will be at 3 o'clock.
Be there or be square.
The Counseling and Career Office is hosting a junior campus visit to Northwood University and SPSU on Tuesday, May 2nd.
Juniors will have the opportunity to see both a private and public university all in one day.
The trip is limited to 40 students, so sign up ASAP.
See Mrs. Berkmeyer for a permission slip. Permission slips are due by Friday, April 28th.
Beaks up.
Interested in the construction trades?
Juniors and seniors can sign up to attend the Michigan Construction Career Days event in Howell on Wednesday, April 26th.
Students will get to experience construction up close, getting the chance to use real tools, materials, and heavy equipment under the direct guidance of construction professionals from all sectors of the industry.
See Mrs. Berkmeyer for permission slips. Permission slips are due by Monday, April 24th.
Student Council, listen up!
Listen, Monday, April 24th through Friday, April 28th. Complete your student elections packet and turn it into the high school office by Friday, April 28th at 2:45 p.m.
Monday, May 1st through Friday, May 12th. Schedule and record interviews with Miss Mikey's media class.
That's us. Monday, May 15th through Friday, May 19th, interviews will be aired on the student announcements.
Friday, May 19th, student elections will be held online via Google Form.
Do it.
Say it. Dude, Jay, we got some totally tubular spotlights to check out.
Oh my god, man. Let's go check them out.
Yeah.
Winning the Spear Stick freshman year. Stop doing illegal activities in the bathroom. Attend SVSU to major in nursing. Miss seeing Justin in the halls every day. Football and track and field.
Dominic's favorite high school memory was winning the conference championship in both track and soccer. Dominic's favorite high school teachers were Mrs. Jacobs and Mrs. Gross. Dominic's favorite song is In My Feelings by Drake. Dominic's advice to underclassmen is to take high school seriously. It can really impact your future in a greater way than you could ever imagine. Dominic was the class president for 3 years, a member of basketball for 2 years, a member of tennis for 1 year, a member of soccer for 1 year, a member of track and field for 4 years, and a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years.
There I was again tonight, forcing life.
After high school, Katie plans to attend SPSU for engineering. Katie's highlight of her senior year is being able to do swim. Anyone older than Katie inspires her. Katie's advice to underclassmen is be patient and take small steps because education prepares you for the future.
All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you.
Goodbye, CHS.
See ya.